action.
This year, I want to encourage you to always be your very best. Do your best and be your best. I know this transformation won't be easy. I'm going to ask you to do things that you've not done before. Ask you to wear a uniform, tuck your shirt in, be to class on time, do homework, stay after school for tutoring, join clubs. But I'm also going to give you something that you've not received before. A personalized one-on-one opportunity to have a meaningful relationship with every adult on this campus. Your teachers, your office managers, your security, your dean, and me. We plan to build a relationship to set the foundation for building community so that in the end, you are better today than you were yesterday. You go back and impact and change and affect your family. And in turn, the community of Locke is a better place because of you. I'm not going to allow you to lower expectations for yourself, and I'm going to set this bar high. But I'm going to help you and scaffold along the way all the things that you need to be successful. I'm committed to you. We are committed to you. You made the best, most important decision today. You showed up, and I thank you for doing that.
Architect, doctor, maybe an actress, but nothing comes easy. It takes much practice. Like, I met a woman who's becoming a star. She was very beautiful, leaving people in awe. Singing songs, Lena Horne, but the younger version. Hung with the wrong person, got a strong one at heroin. Cocaine, sniffing up drugs, all in her nose. Could have died so young, now looks ugly and old. No fun, cause now when she reaches for hugs, people hold their breath, cause she smells of corrosion and death. Watch the company you keep and the crowd you bring, cause they came to do drugs and you came to sing. So if you're gonna be the best, I'ma tell you how. Put your hand in the air and take the vow. I know I can,
I know I can,
be what I wanna be,
be what I wanna be.
If I work hard at it,
if I work hard at it,
I'll be where I wanna be. Boys and girls, listen again. This is for grown-looking girls who's only 10. The ones who watch videos and do what they see, as cute as can be, up in the club with fake ID. Careful, for you meet a man with HIV. You can host a TV like Oprah Winfrey. Whatever you decide, be careful, some men be rapists, so act your age, don't pretend to be older than you are. Give yourself time to grow. You're thinking he can give you wealth, but so young boys, you can use a lot of help, you know. You're thinking life's all about smoking weed and ice. You don't wanna be my age and can't read and write, begging different women for a place to sleep at night. Smart boys turn them in and do whatever they wish. If you believe you can achieve, then say it like this. I know I can,
I know I can,
be what I wanna be,
be what I wanna be.
If I work hard at it,
if I work hard at it,
I'll be where I wanna be,
I'll be where I wanna
now,
be.
Go.
I know I can,
be what I wanna be,
be what I wanna be. If I work hard at it,
if I work hard at it,
I'll be where I wanna be,
I'll
be where I wanna be.
B, B, for we can came to this country. We were kings and queens, never porch monkeys. There was empires in Africa called Kush, Timbuktu, where every race came to get books to learn from black teachers who taught Greeks and Romans, Asian Arabs, and gave them gold. When gold was converted to money, it all changed. Money then became empowerment for Europeans. The Persian military invaded, they heard about the gold, the teachings, and everything sacred. Africa was almost robbed naked. Slavery was money, so they began making slave ships. Egypt was the place that Alexander the Great went. He was in shock that the mountains were black faces, shot up their nose to impose what basically still goes on today. You see, if the truth is told, the youth can grow. They learn to survive until they gain control. Nobody says you have to be gangsters, hoes. Read more, learn more, change the globe. Ghetto children, do your thing. Hold your head up, little man, you're a king. Young princess, when you get your wedding ring, your man is saying, she's my queen. I know I can be what I wanna be. If I work hard at it, I'll be where I wanna be. Save the music, y'all. Save the music, y'all. Save the music, y'all. Save the music.
If you are what you say you are, a superstar, then have no fear. The camera's here and the microphones, and they wanna know. Oh, oh, oh.
The return.
If you are what you say you are, a superstar, then have no fear. The crowd.
A fresh, cool young Lou, trying to cash his microphone, check 212. Wanna believe my own hype, but it's too untrue. The world brought me to my knees, what have you brung you? Did you improve on the design, did you do something new? Where you naming on the guest list, who brung you? You, the more famous person you come through, and the sexy lady next to you, you come too. And then the hitman, standing outside of heaven, waiting for God to come and get me. I'm too uncouth, unschooled to the rules, and too gumshoe. Too much of a newcomer, and too uncool, like Shadow in the veil. I battle with it well, though I need a holiday like Lady Who Sung Blue. Go back, whatever you did, you undo. Heavy as heaven, the devil on me, two tons too.
If you are what you say you are, a superstar, then have no fear. The camera's here and the microphones, and they wanna know. Oh, 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 yeah.
And you better wear your shades. Spotlights here can burn holes through the stage, down through the basement, past the Indian graves where the dinosaurs laid, and out through China, nearly misses airliners, magnified times five. This is pointed at the rhyme, ricochets off the moon and sets the forest ablaze. Now that's important to say, cause even with all that, most of us don't want it to fade. Duh. We want it to braid, meaning we want it to grow, meaning we want it to stay. Like the governor called, and he told him to wait, unstrap him from the chair and put him back in his cage. The audience ain't fazed, then they ain't gon' clap and they ain't gon' praise. They want everything back that they paid, cause they been waiting since 10 to see the lights get dim.
If you are what you say you are, a superstar, then have no fear. The crowd is here and the lights are on, and they wanna show. Oh, 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 yeah.
So show chauffeur, chauffeur, come and take me away. Cause I've been standing in this line for like 5 whole days. Me and security ain't getting along. And when I got to the front, they told me all of the tickets were gone. So just take me home where the mood is mellow and the roses are thrown. M&M's